Express yourself.
We know this is not a very usual time to, you know, for something like this. The reality basically is not in favor of us, but we need to take what we have and work with something and create something. It's about making an inclusive debate between Israelis and Palestinians from everywhere. The main goal of this event basically is developing also freedom of speech.
Express yourself! Express yourself!
First of all, each of our peoples, Palestinians and Israelis, have a map of our land. And that map, neither of our maps have a big dash down the middle. One of the classic critiques, I think, of everything around this conflict is people don't address religion. The famous quote from when Rabbi Fruman was speaking with Sheikh Ahmed Yassin from Hamas, that what happened in Oslo was your heretics and my heretics got together and signed a piece of paper. And he went on to say, you and I could make peace in 5 minutes.
I was a journalist during the Second Intifada. I've witnessed a lot of things. I've witnessed Oslo. I've seen the incursions in Bethlehem, Ramallah, Jenin, different areas. So, I mean, even when the agreements were signed, the agreements never really took place on the ground.
It's Jewish to advocate for the other.
Oh, yeah.
One of the things that Rav Kook teaches is that we all live in our perception of reality. Each of us lives in our own narrative. Each of us kind of lives in our own movie. So the only way forward, in my opinion, is to really see the other's narrative, see the other's story, and ultimately create a bigger story that's inclusive enough to encompass both ostensibly rival stories.
This is my ancestral homeland. It's where our culture is from, it's where our language is from, it's where we had a history of kingdoms, Malchut Israel, Malchut Yehuda, and it's where we had sovereignty here. When the other side refuses to acknowledge how we see ourselves, there's no opportunity for real peace, because if you don't acknowledge the way I see myself, if you view me as foreign to this land, and I view myself as indigenous, there's no real interaction.
I don't mind if any Jewish guy decided to come and to live with me in my home in Jericho. I will welcome him. My problem is we don't have equal rights, guys. These settlers who want to live with us in peace and equality, taking most of our lands by force. Because of these settlers, we have more than 60 checkpoints in West Bank. Because of these settlers, we get 20% of the West Bank water only.
I just hope everybody appreciates that what Hilal expressed is something the majority of Palestinians never hear from a Jew, and what Osama expressed is something the majority of Israelis never hear.
Oh, yeah.
We have to redefine what it means to have a Jewish state. The question is that an exclusive European style body, or is it something that can be inclusive, that the non-Jew who's living in this Jewish state can feel a part of 100%.
I want that your enemy will be my enemy.
Admit! This... I want to fight, everyone wants to fight us.
Okay, let's stand beside you together and fight all of them.
That's how we're going to do it. We need to have a covenant where we can stand together.
We're going to do it if you choose the easiest way is to satisfy only the Jewish side and leave our side. Because this solution will give you a couple of months or years, but it's not what we need for our kids.
When I start meet a gentleman like you and talk to them and look at me as a human being and respect me, and this guy with kippah just hold me and put his hand on my shoulder, I start to feel that I'm dealing with people, not with enemies. He's not a soldier pushing me and pushing my mom.
From my perspective, if you reach a pact with me, a covenant with me, a brit with me, and someone harms you, if we are brothers in this pact, I will fight him.
Okay. This is what I
am telling you this.
This is the first thing that we initiate, and there's going to be more. And we should learn from this session. I think it was very much productive. And the main thing to think about is unity. And and equality and justice for both people here.